Now we're going to leave Avenue C in the East Village and return to West Point for our next piece. Our third and final premiere for this afternoon was written by British composer Phil Taylor, who has been celebrated for his ambient electronic music. Written for the band and entitled West Point, this work is comprised of four movements: Pfeiffer, Gettysburg, Columbia, and Trophy Point. In Phil's own words, the piece represents elements of the history of the West Point band, starting with just a Pfeiffer and a drummer, and ending with the band's full forces. We'll follow this final premiere with Liberty for All, written by James Beckel. You will hear quotes taken from the Declaration of Independence and words by George Washington, Abraham Lincoln, and John F. Kennedy. A stirring patriotic narrative set to music, Liberty for All highlights those core beliefs for which the United States of America was founded: liberty, equality, and justice for all.
Thank you. Thank you.